program coach in the equation.
I'm trying to suck his cock tonight.
Hudson, are you streaming? Hurry up.
And then, the function after the function name, type an open parenthesis followed by the function argument, separated by commas, and then a closed parenthesis. Press enter to complete the formula.
Girl, I love you, baby.
I can make your ball drop like that. You ate out my holes. Now my holes are bleeding. Dum dummy dum dum dummy dummy dum 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 dum. Miss Pokem Skewis boy. Kakakapooey. Beep beep poo poo. And poo poo beep beep.
Oh no, Bryce, I'm back. Bryson, back us out.
Carter, I heard you. Okay, I was trying to do my guns.
Never. Ever.
I don't like the way you were talking to me right there.
Sorry, Dad.
It's okay. Just don't let it happen again.
I don't give a fuck. You little stupid ass man. Turn on you. So I just need one cup. Boom! Oh my god. Let's go.
I'm with a boy that ain't got no.
But it's still you.
I wish.
My character.
Bro, I'm trying to go crazy. Oh, the worst map in the game.
This girl really got married behind Bryson.
What, Nick?
Some girl got married while cheating on her boyfriend.
Wait, who got married? What, who?
No, okay. It was a TikTok video. And this guy's girlfriend. What are you? What the fuck?
Do I have amped on, bro? He's switching quick. He put that LMG out. And yeah, amped on. Amped has to be on.
For him or for you?
Select the for me.
Enter the function. Next.
Why you put out an LMG? The LMG quick.
Yeah, he's like.
Excel automatically inserts a formula with the sum function.
What do you mean, Bryson? I'm fucking Spider-Man.
Press enter to accept the formula.
Who wants to challenge me? Bryson, come look at me.
There's only two of them, bro. Hold on.
I got the outfit.
Alright, what you want to show me, Spider-Man?
Look above you.
Yeah, I see you. You trying to die? I see you aiming a little gun down here. I wasn't even aiming. I mean, wait. Hold on. I was aiming in, like, through your arm. Like, okay, so your arms were together, and there was, like, a little hole, and that's why I shot, and it killed you. Bro, I'm so funny, bro.
creepy asshole trying to.
Yeah, Carter, I'll probably get the new Call of Duty when it. Wait, are you getting it when it comes out? Like,
most likely.
You said what, Bryson?
Oh, not this nigga when it comes back. What'd you say?
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. Never mind.
Oh, no.
Oh, what the fuck?
Carter, you didn't answer my question.
I said, yeah, probably.
Probably. And no. That's not what I asked for. I asked you if you were getting it the day of, not the day after or the day before.
I don't know. I might get it the day. I'm probably going to get it the day of.
Oh, sweet. Because I think I might just cream.
I think, yeah. The chance of doing that. A very good chance of that happening.
That was the key. I was switching back. Oh, yeah. So how this turn into Freaky Friday. Well, we got no choice but to turn this thing sideways. I can't.
First.
Oh, and I got to play Pick Up the Phone, Baby. Pick Up the Phone, Baby. Carter, if I can't hear you, it's because I'm blasting this music real quick. All right.
I got that off back Cadillac.
See, that's the crazy part. I don't remember telling you to play it on there.
I got that off.
Yeah, baby, shut the fuck up. I got that off that kind of. Oh, bye, friend. Could be this whole trying to fuck. I can't even see him.
Of the selected range.
I like big boys, hitty pretty boys, boys.
And then click the totals tab. Excel displays a preview where the formula is as you hover the mouse pointer over each option. The first set of buttons shows a blue highlight along the bottom, indicating that the formulas will be inserted below the selected range. The second set of buttons shows a yellow highlight along the right side, indicating that the formulas will be inserted to the right of the selected range. Click the button that represents the type of calculation you want to insert. If there are data in any of the cells where the total formulas will be inserted, Excel asks if you want to replace it. Click OK.
What a bitch.
Change the information shown on the status bar. Right click anywhere on the status bar. The customized status bar menu appears. Options with check marks next to them are currently active. Options without a check mark are not currently active.
Why my man really have the time to fucking pull out a thermite and throw it at me?
Remove it from the status bar display.
Well, where did my shot go? I just gotta collide. Behind you, teammate, blue building. Man, they're really trying to push A. They're really camping in those buildings. I had enough of this. Like the moment I want to fucking try to move.
Nice job, team. I like the reload on that gun.
Yeah,
me too. Yeah. It's almost pretty much. So. Bad.
Why?
I whipped it hard and had a seizure. I whipped it too hard and had a seizure.
Mm-hmm.
Smoke a baseball bat ball like that, Rick Jeter. Pre-order? Mm-hmm. Should I pre-order?
That's $100. What the hell?
Never mind. Smoke a baseball bat ball like that, Rick Jeter.
Rice and...
What you want?
Nothing.
That's what I thought.
Actually...
We're not playing on vacant, I'll tell you that. Smoke a baseball bat by like Derek Jeter.
I got that off black Cadillac.
Yeah, booty like rat-a-tat. So on it.
Eat it, it.
No, and shut the fuck up. Shut up. I'm your dad. I'm literally your dad, kid. Like, that charm for good luck always works.
No!
Zoom in on what you making text and...
Bro, Makai is really on iStation right now, bro.
Gunrunner again.
Out of a worksheet.
Small Kai. What? Back us out? You don't like Gunrunner? Oh, right. Baby boy.
Go to filter and put on throwbacks.
Hey, Fred, are you back? Yeah, throwbacks has rust on it. No cap on Fran.
Scrapyard and hard hat.
Fran left. He wanted to know when you were coming back.
Oh, okay. Tell him I'll be back in like 30 minutes.
All right, I'll text him.
Okay.
All right, put it on throwback in.
I don't know.
Okay.
We're probably going to get shipment. No, wait, no, not shipment. I'm at scrapyard.
We're getting rust.
Okay.
I have a house of special
needs. Pussy.
Girl overwhelmed.
What did I say? I literally said we were getting rest. Did I call it? Did I call it?
Wait.
No, it's not gonna change. This is the game role. It's not on domination.
Look. Who's quiet? Ow.
I got that off back, kind of thing.
Bryson?
What?
Why are you crying?
I got it wrong!
Yeah, I know. I know you did. Just did a classic Bryson.
Call the first one savage. That's my mood. Wait, what? Why isn't NVIDIA oversplay on? In-game overlay. There we go.
Wow.
Call the first one savage. That's my move. Wait. Call the first one savage.
Wait, what do you think the lowest FOV feels like?
Feels like you're getting pinched in the ace. The anus, if you ask me.
This boy really running an MP7. All right, so someone's coming your way.
I ain't scared.
A new workbook using a template.
Say that. You can hold that for me.
File tab to open Backstage View. Then click New. Excel includes a variety.
I'm watching a whole tutorial right now on something.
I know.
The application. Click a template picture to open the template preview, including a brief description of the template. Cycle.
Call the first one savage.
When you find
that's my move. Use,
click the create button. A new workbook opens.
Wipe his nose. It was running. My mouse ain't working. My mouse ain't nothing but a bitch. My mouse ain't nothing but a bitcher. RITCB. The BITCH. HABCAKHEHEHEB.
Match the keyword or phrase you enter.
Oh, I got NVIDIA highlights on right now, bruh.
You said you wish I was on right now, Bryson?
It's not what I said, but I mean, it'd be nice if you got on. You don't play nothing other than Fortnite, really.
Sad mode.
Call the first one savage. That's my mode. Wait. Oh, no! Wipe his nose, it was running.
Behind you, CB67, you saw me die, and he's still the...
You saw me die, hooker, and you just stood there. I'm still alive. We don't really die, if that wasn't already clear enough.
But the moment I...
Not today. Running. Running. Smack his holes, he was running. 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 Running.
Boy, I'm shooting.
Suck his cack, it was running. 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 Not today. What, tomorrow? Or next year? Nigga beard. Call the first one savage. That's my phone. Wait, that's how I go. That's not how I go, though.
This one's still camping up there.
I'm outside in AMG. Right outside. TT.
Thought it was TMZ.
You can look at it. You can look at that. Literally look it up. Literally look it up. Literally look it up. Literally look it up.
In the window group, click the arrange all button.
Outside, I am in a nigga mall.
This kid, he's literally running a Joker and an M13. How much of a fucking idiot can you be, bro?
Carter, not nice. Cut it out. Cut it out.
Like what you would use if you just bought the game. Fucking aim assist head ass looking. Out of here. And the scope and thing. Actually, you know what? Let's go no scope. Fine. I wanna cry all night. That's allies. How blue? What is your teammate doing? He's literally on the hard point and not. And then they just sit in the back of their spawn and wait for you to push them. And you guess what game? And he's running ghosts.
To check a worksheet for spelling errors, on the review tab in the proofing group, select the spelling button. First spelling error appears in the spelling dialog.
Oh, I really fucking hate this new typer with no attachments.
After you select an action, the spelling checker automatically advances to the next suspected spelling error.
This kid's still using the fucking Joker.
Telling you the check is complete. Click OK to close the dialog and return to your worksheet.
Bryson, he walked right in front of you. These kids probably think they're cracked out of their mind. Like, stop sitting in the back of your spawn and get alive. These kids actually don't know what the fuck they're playing. They're still sitting back there. Actually, there's like six kids sitting up here. And now... Course, they fucking switch.
Carter died the moment he jumped out.
It's been an unfair match.
Yeah,
Mike, if you fucking.
To preview and print the current worksheet. First, click the File tab to open Backstage View. Next, click Print. At the right side of the page is a preview of how the printed file will look. Beneath the preview, there is a page.
They really? There are multiple pages. Oh, they still use thermites.
Previous arrows to preview all the pages in the font. You can also use the scroll bar to the right to scroll through the previous pages. Set the number of copies to print by changing the number on the copies.
Right, so how we get the veto down?
Click the print button to send a file to your default printer.
It's certainly only focusing us. This kid, what the? And then I'm still shooting where his head's in. Right, some back us out. Fucking back us. Shit's so gay. Bryson. Of course. Whenever I ask, can you back out? He says no. And y'all some fucking pussy sitting in the back of your spawn, bro. Y'all suck dick. You just sit on a fucking objective all day, fat ass, bro. You probably getting 8 pounds from eating a bag of potato.
Nah, look at
it, bro. Bro, only 19 kills. Only 19 kills. That must really suck. Prime? Let me guess. Fucking Amazon came up with that name? Fucking Amazon skid. Shut the fuck up. Prime. Why the fuck is your Call of Duty name Prime? What the hell? Who says that? You know what? I think my Call of Duty name should be Prime. The fuck goes through your head? I'm just trying to upgrade this gun. And y'all are here sweating your asses off.
Bro, yeah, if you do, if you have tokens on, bro, your stuff goes quick. No cap. Real stepper, big stepper. You ain't even in my lobby no more, baby.
Not the same.
Most of you guys have probably seen the video of Pokemon. And this is what happened after the video blew up. So this is a clip from the first meetup that I did, but he was only offering 90,000, so I turned it down. And a bunch of people were tagging Logan Paul. I didn't think it would get his attention, but it did.
Please cut, copy, so and paste. Next video select is the cell or cells that you want to move or copy.
Check the card out, and we're gonna see
on the home tab in the clipboard group. Click the appropriate button. Cut. Copy. The selection appears with a flashing dotted line around it, and the contents of the cells are stored temporarily in the computer's memory. Put the cell where you want to paste. You selected a range of cells to cut or copy. Put the cell in the upper left corner of the area where you want to paste. Click the paste button to paste the cell contents and format. Notice that if you use the cut command, Excel does not remove the content from its original.
Micaiah, can you?
Can I what?
Can you like try to find a way or look it up on YouTube how to get rid of that?
Get rid of what?
Like to where we can hear your audio.
Wait, you can still hear it?
Yeah, it's like loud and clear.
Wait. So like if... Wait, what? Just cut me down or something, because I don't know how to do it right now. I'm doing an assignment, but...
He's still sitting back there.
When you paste data into Excel, you can select from the paste options to control more precisely what is pasted.
Please get that fucking thing out of here. Thank you.
Wait, Carter, you can hear me, right?
Yeah.
Use paste options from the paste button on ribbon. First, copy the content you want to paste, and then navigate to the location where you want to paste. On the Home tab, in the Clipboard group, click the bottom part of the paste button arrow, to expand the paste options menu. Move your mouse over the icon for each paste option to see a live
Madison's still using the fucking Victor.
The paste option you want.
Whatever it's called. And this will sit in the back of our spawn. They're all at fucking B. There's like, I don't know, a lot. Fuck, my bad, teammate. Yeah. Where you want a high kill streak? He's still camping in the bush. Thinking he's a goat at the game camping.
They're all at A. I don't know why they're doing this. But they'd be major gay if you ask me.
Why do I have smoke? Guy camping back front beans and on top of those crates.
Hey, Lamborghini cool ties all white hat because bad
bitch. To insert a cell wrench, select the range where you want to insert the new cell.
Like I'm fucking crouching, he misses all shots and I'm trying to shoot, but I'm still moving somehow.
And itself will automatically shift existing cells down to make room for the new cells. When you insert new cells,
the camping. The same as the cells above.
If you shifted cells down, or to the left, if you shifted cells to the right. If you want to use formatting from the cells below,
these are so annoying.
Or insert the cells with no formatting, click the Insert Options button.
And go after A.
Lower right of the insertion, and make a selection from the menu options. Of course, you can also delete cells.
Oh, never mind. One's still camping back A.
Not only deletes the information and formatting in the cell, but also shifts the layout of the worksheet. Even if you delete an empty cell, you shift all the surrounding cells into new positions. To delete a cell...
Oh, why would you...
What are you doing, Carter? Why are you doing so...
You're sliding
it. Carter, relax. I know.
Hey.
My oh my, I found you, nigga!
Hit mark is on.
Come on. Come on, these kids are ass. They think they're fucking cracked at the game. Hey, can I tell y'all why you love, hey, bro, why you love B so much? Is that something like your fucking boyfriend, bro? Bro, the only reason y'all sitting on B because that's where your fucking boyfriend is. Because to start with, shut the fuck up. Go back to.
Wow, you're so good with the little pussy, you little nigga, bro. You're a fucking fighter with my real nigga. I love the fucking season, fucker.
No, it's not like we got fucking 10 deaths because they all camping. Like, oh, well, you're
camping that whole game.
You only got 5 kills. Yeah, because you fucking excited, bro. They wonder why we only got 5 kills because you're the one.
You don't understand, friend. You still play a child's game. Tell us, when you come play something with some meat on it, you'll see.
I mean, you weren't playing a child's game whenever you're playing Rainbow Six. You dropped that.
Mishka. Mushk. Wait, that's not.
Mishka.
What is that? Oh, that's just my jacket. Carter, I will be back, but I will be here. But I'll be muted.
Wait, friend, talk.
Okay.
Nothing talk. You are not fast enough. Oh, I'm gonna take a break for a bit. You are not fast enough.
Why would you leave, Carter? Why would you leave? Why would you leave?
I was gonna go take a 10-minute break, but I guess not.
Oh, okay. Take your break. I'll be right here.
Alright.
to wrap text in a cell on the home tab in the alignment group, click the wrap text button. Notice the button appears selected when text wrapping is active for the cell. If you make a mistake when working, the undo command allows you to reverse the last action you performed. To undo the last action taken, click the undo button on the quick access toolbar. The redo command allows you to reverse the undo command and restore the file to its previous state. To redo the last action taken, click the redo button on the quick access toolbar. The alignment group on the home tab provides tools for changing the alignment of cells. To change the horizontal alignment of a cell, click one of the horizontal alignment buttons. Left, center.
You can hear my shit? How? My mic is muted. What the hell? Wait, hold on. I mute myself in Discord. Yeah, I'm finishing this assignment. Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, I'm still here.
Oh, you didn't sound so excited. Okay, I see how it is. It's all good. It's all good. Don't like niggas.
Oh, they give me 5 minutes. Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah. How are you talking about? Hopefully it fit. It sounds like something that fucking Miguel would sing. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? I don't want to fuck fight. Or do a killing cool fight. I can do arena tomorrow, but I need to work on my mechanics. Yeah, so my parents, I got both the power. I was like, like this is them eighth place or whatever. And they were kind of hyping me up. I was like, yeah, we gotta.